Hello everybody and welcome to Firewatch. This is a game I've wanted to play for a very, very long time. I've wanted to play it since it came out, but my old laptop couldn't run it, and my new desktop computer couldn't run it, but now I have a new laptop that I told you guys about in the last video. Well, I put up a habanero challenge the day before this as well, but in the vlog I put up before that, I showed you guys my PC specs, so I have a new laptop, and it runs the game pretty easily, so I'm just going to start a new game. Okay. So I really don't know anything about this game. I've seen screenshots and that's it, and the art style won me over right away, because it looks amazing. And it just is an intro sequence here. Fabo Santer presents Me in a Restaurant. Sounds like it. In cooperation with Panic Inc. Boulder, Colorado, 1975. And this game is apparently a few hours long, so I'll probably make it 1 hour long episodes. So I'll probably just record them all back to back in the same night, because I'm recording, and it's like, it is 6:55 p.m. right now, so I'll probably just record all of it tonight. Separate 1 hour episodes. She's about your age, late 20s, laughing with well-dressed professors and grad students from nearby CU Boulder. You, Henry, are out drinking with your pals. You approach her. You are drunk. So what's your, you know, major? You're pretty. I'm going to be respectful. I'm going to go with that one. And I'm also going to turn up the volume a bit because it's not very loud. Here we go. You slur the word major and it smells like Coors. You give an awkward smile. Evolutionary biology says, she says, and I'm a professor. Professor, I can't English properly. God, cool, you reply. What's yours, she asks. She sniffs the air. Toxicology? Haha, good joke. Was that a burn, you ask? She says, definitely. Worried she hurt your feelings? She asks you if you want to split a cheeseburger. 1 week later, you're Julie's boyfriend. Done. That was fast. That was really fast. Okay. Oh, we're in an elevator. Oh, it runs so smooth. It looks good, Spartan. We're just inside an elevator. So, pick up backpack. Okay. Cool. And we actually have a body. A lot of games, you see, you don't have a body, but this is one of the bigger games. So, where am I even? I'm in an underground parking garage. Load gear. Okay. Date for over a year, she drives you absolutely nuts. It's great. You move in, you share an apartment near the school with a view of the mountains. You two drink beers out on the deck. You drink beer just about anywhere. Life's good. Okay, so you're raging alcoholics. Good. Cool. Julie wants to get a dog. Ooh, I want to get a dog. Let's get a dog. This is scruffy, undersized beagle. Julie is in love. She wants to bring it with her to class. Oh, I love beagles. Beagles are so nice. My dog, the dog that I have back in Chilliwack, in my old town, is half Basset Hound, half Beagle. He's an awesome dog. There's also an intimidating but gentle-eyed German Shepherd. Nothing bad could happen to Julia while walking this dog. It's badass. I want to go with the Beagle. Name him Bucket or Ma'am. Let's go with the Beagle. Bucket's a good dog, and a week later, you've totally forgotten about the other one. Julia loves him. You love him too. Aw, awesome. I've got a little dog now. 1979. You talk out on the deck. It's summer, 9:30 p.m. and heat radiates off the high desert. What do you think about kids, she asks. Kids, they aren't very smart or good at much. I'm saying, if you and I have some, a couple little idiots. The game isn't like this, by the way. I'm guessing this is just the intro sequence, like to give us a backstory of the game. But the whole game isn't like this. We get to move around in a forest, which that's why it's called Firewatch. That'd be pretty good. Let's go with that. She seems to want kids. In that case, we should probably get married. Yeah, I would like that, you say. These kids are probably going to be screwed up enough. It's probably best that their parents are hitched. You say she's absolutely right. Okay, so we're going to have some kids. I says, oh, this looks so nice. Oh my god, it's beautiful. I love this. Just the art style. The art style wins me right away. Okay, shift isn't to sprint. Is it R to sprint? Yeah. Okay, so, wear a hat. Let's take this hat and put it on. Hold E to put on. There we go, I got a hat now. Let's see, don't forget to check in. No fireworks, obviously. Thoroughfare trail not recommended for inexperienced hikers. You went there, country, learn to live with bears. I don't want to learn to live with bears. I don't want to meet any bears. I feel like that would be a bad thing. Oh my god, it looks so nice. Oh, it's so pretty. 1980. It's Thursday night, and Julia's 4 hours late. She doesn't call. You're worried and getting angry by the minute. She walks in after you've gone to bed. She's not quite drunk, but you've been but she's clearly been having a fun time. You fight when she gets between the sheets. You get mad, you ignore. Neither of those are good options. Those aren't good options. Neither one. No, just go with this one, I guess, because I don't want to get mad at her. You don't touch each other all night. The next day you feel guilty for being so angry and ask about her a better evening. Okay, so that must have been the better choice. She says it was great. You hold onto a tiny pill of resentment, make some coffee, and go to work. Okay, I don't even know my name in the game. I don't think I do. I don't remember if it introduced my character's name. 1981, Julia likes to draw, still likes to draw. She draws plants for her research. She draws all the places you go. She draws you. You post some parts of He-Man. You frolic like a Victoria's Secret model. Let's go with that one. Very nice. Of course. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, I love the graphics in this. It's so beautiful. Oh my god. Look at that sunset. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, I love it so much. And the music is pretty good too. I feel like I'm gonna get really attached to this game. And when it ends, I'm not gonna want it to end. So we sort of climb over instructions. Okay. Oh, I love this game already. 1982, during the summer, Steve and Julia enjoyed walking Bucket at night. There's a festival in town. It brings folks from faraway places. One of them trusts the monkey with a knife. What? That escalated quickly. Bucket gets kicked. No! You confront the attacker. Fuck you. You don't get to kick my dog and get away with it. Fuck you. Your arm gets cut up, but you beat the guy to a pulp. You don't feel very tough. You cry your eyes out before the cops show up. Julia asks to take a different path from that day forward. You say, okay, you don't want to go that way either. From then on, you walk by the river. You don't get to kick my dog and get away with it, especially if it's a beagle. Beagles are cute. You don't get to kick my dog. Plans to have kids get waylaid by work. That was good. Julia gets offered a job at Yale. Yale is in Connecticut, 2,000 miles away. It's a great job, associate department chair. She wants to move, absolutely or not. I can move. Convince her not to do the job. Oh my god. Already throwing me into the hard decisions? That's not fair. I'll move. Why can't I make the decision to move? It's just telling me I can't move. I don't want to just back out of the job, though. The grief she commutes back and forth. You ask her if she'll commute back and forth. You don't want to move to Connecticut. She says that'll be hard, but she'll do it if you won't move. You tell her not to pass it up if it's what she wants. She agrees. She flies back to Boulder 3 times each semester. That is not much. That is not much time to see each other. Depending on how long she stays in Boulder, that's not much. In 1985, Julia sent home from Yale on paid leave after having an episode. She lost it on a colleague for borrowing books that were important to her research. She didn't remember she had happily loaned them to him 2 days prior. That's not good. She was found crying in the stairwell. You say that maybe you guys should talk to somebody about it. You make macaroni and drink wine and try to forget about it. No, you talk about your problems. You don't just try to forget them. After seeing multiple doctors and having many tests, they are worried that Julia might be suffering from early onset dementia. She's 41? My god. That is really early to have dementia. Dementia's bad, but at 41, that's even worse. Journal, pick up. Okay. I'm guessing that's the drawing that Julia made of me. Bucket is getting older, Julia comments that it's kind of nice because he gets in less trouble around the house. A week later, she goes back to the university. Okay, is she okay now? I really hope she doesn't actually have dementia, because that would be really rough. Julia's affliction gets worse. She can't remember things in class. Oh no. Research is in shambles. She drives her car to the next town over for no particular reason and has to be brought home by the police. She is devastated. She is sent home on permanent medical leave. God, this I'm making hard choices already, and this is just the backstory of the game. Some days you get the Julia who calls you a dope and your unborn children little idiots. Other days you get a stranger. She pulls you into bed to make love. After 5 minutes, she goes into a panic, believing her dad is at the door. God. You tell her family they are crushed and begin to make trips from their home in Australia to visit her. For a while, your friends come by with little things to brighten the day. She gets worse. Oh my God, this is just the intro of the game. You spend your days following Julia around the house. You count the seconds between the two weekly visits from Daniel the nurse. He suggests Julia could live somewhere else, somewhere with 24-hour care, a home. He sits with you for a couple months. You decide to refer to a full care facility. You are determined to take care of her by yourself. Okay, it depends on if you're determined to take care of somebody yourself. Like, if you care about them, you obviously really care about them, and you want to take care of them yourself. But honestly, the better option would be to put her in a home, because then she would be with professionals who can take care of her. Because I don't know how qualified my character is. So I'll put her in the full-time care facility, I guess. Graphics, like the sad backstory, and then it's throwing me into these amazing graphics. It's a mix of emotions. It's beautiful, but it's sad at the same time. Okay, I'm used to hitting shift to run. It's gonna be difficult to hit R to run. There's no way to change those controls, I don't think. Oh, it looks so nice. And these are only on medium graphics, and it still looks nice. Oh man. Oh, don't fall off, even though it's not even that far of a drop. Oh dear! No, come back! I want to say hi! Oh my God, okay. Her family agrees with your decision. You find a fantastic place in Boulder and move her there. You see her every day, then every other day. You go out to the bar with your old friends. It's not the same. You get the feeling that every wife tells her husband, if you ever put me in a home like Henry did. Henry, okay, that's my name. I will cut your balls off. You slowly decide not to see your old friends that much. God. 1989, Julia's sister, Susan, moves to Boulder to be close to her. She visits her every day. You go with her some of the time. Susan buys you an old typewriter and urges you to use it. If you won't see a therapist, you won't. You always really liked Susan. Months go by. Bucket dies. No! No! Oh, my poor dog. Julia doesn't remember him when you tell her. Oh, my God. That is just sad. Sometimes it takes her a minute to lock in on you. In the back of your mind, you believe it's because you see her less and less. And seeing her less and less makes her forget you more. You think summer is coming and you see an ad in the paper for a job. Is that the Firewatch job we have now? Yeah, we take it. Okay. Okay, so that's the job we have now. I think that's the end of the backstory. I don't know. That backstory, though. Oh, it looks so cool. Why is it flashing red up there? Oh, is it just indicating that I have to go up there? Okay, into the lookout tower. Oh, can I go back? Ooh, can I go back later in the game? I wonder if I can. Oh well. Run. Okay, let's get to the lookout tower. This game looks so nice. What? I saw a thing pop up on here. I think it said something about another lookout tower. Is there another lookout tower over there? I saw something pop up. Don't tell me I didn't. Maybe if I get higher up in the tower, I can see it again. Hold on, can I zoom? Yes, I can zoom with right click. Oh! It showed up. Thoroughfare lookout. Oh! There's a lookout tower over there. Okay, cool. Oh. Okay. Wow. Oh my god, I don't want to marvel over the graphics too much because I want to get through the game too, but... Oh, that's what the red was. That, okay. Open the door. Oh, this looks nice. Okay. Generator switch. Use. Okay. Here we go. Map table.
Hello, Two Forks Tower.
Oh. Hello? How do I answer? Oh, that's not it. Hold shift to activate radio. Okay. Oh, it's that? Okay.
Oh, hello? That's different. Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Hi, Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the
phone. Are you at that other lookout? Is that who you are?
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
People take this job to get away from something. So, what's wrong?
That's a touchy subject,
what's
Delilah.
What's wrong with you?
We just met.
That's a great
don't
idea.
Bring that shit
go
up.
Ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine. Then can I sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
Let's go with this.
Okay. You've killed 3 husbands. You're a black widow, and you're just out here until the heat dies down, and then you'll kill again.
I didn't even read the other two. I just decided to go with this one.
Ooh, very good. Bravo, Henry.
Oh, she's joking. Really hope she's joking.
I sleep now?
Not quite. Now you.
Okay. Good night. Bye.
Let's see. I don't know anything about you, but 9 times out of 10, folks out here simply got dumped.
Delilah.
Huh, that,
shut
that,
up. It's a touchy
close?
Subject.
Good night.
Good night. Welcome to the job.
Thank you, I guess. Bitch. The subject about Julia is a touchy subject. Don't bring that up. I already don't like Delilah. One. Oh, we're using our typewriter.
Good morning, Henry. Well, I guess good afternoon. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, what? So call me when you're ready.
What? How can you... What? How can you see me? Do you have a telescope at your lookout? Because if not, then that's creepy. Shift. I'm holding left shift. Holding left shift. Are you gonna do it or not? I'm holding left shift. Hold on. Hold left shift. Come on, are you gonna do it or not? Come on. Do the thing. I'm holding left shift. It's not doing it. Picture with Julia? Oh, I can't even see Julia's face. Hold left shift. I'm doing that. Can you let me? Or are you just not gonna let me? I can't do anything. It's not letting me do it. Why can't you let me do it? How long do you expect me to hold left shift for? Okay, hold on guys. I'll be right back. The game seems to have bugged, so I'll be right back with you guys.
You take a stab at what's
okay guys,
wrong with me.
I am back. Fine, that was annoying as hell. I have to start back here again.
Sleep?
It bugged
forever.
Or something, and I wasn't able to use
sure,
left
buddy.
Shift to
okay,
do that.
Go ahead.
I'll just get through this quickly.
Okay, you've killed 3 husbands. You're a black
I
widow, and you're
couldn't
just
hit
out
left
here
shift.
Until the
I had to
heat
go
dies
grab
down,
an
and then you'll kill
a, another keyboard and plug it in, and it didn't
very
even work. So I had to close out the game and open
Henry.
It up, and I had to enter the tower
sleep
again.
Down.
Not quite. Now you.
Okay.
Hurry up, Delilah.
Let's see. I don't know anything about you, but maybe you just really like trees. Maybe it's, gosh, maybe it's a borderline fetish, a tree fetish.
Good night.
Okay. Good,
good night.
Cool, awesome.
Welcome to the job.
Maybe now it won't bug out. That was annoying. I just want to play the game. Because it looks cool. Okay, so don't pick up the radio until she finishes talking.
Good morning, Henry. Well, I guess good afternoon. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see what you asked, so call me when you're ready.
We good now? There we go, because I picked it up before and I was still sitting down. That's why it didn't work. And I couldn't get up.
Hey, sorry. Guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, 14 hours of sleep? Woo.
Yeah, Jesus. I guess it's, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Yep. I got it.
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Oh, Osborne, okay. So close.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window.
Yes, we know which
Are
one.
You seeing what I'm seeing?
End use compass. What?
Are those fucking fireworks?
Oh! Yeah. Fucking assholes.
That's illegal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now
and
stop
them. Fucking forest.
Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
I'm gonna let her finish talking.
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is 2 days away. Go down there and set them straight.
Like kick the shit out of them.
kick the shit out of them sort of straight?
No. Jesus, no.
What? I'm not a cop. It's not like I've got a rule book over here.
Just make sure they don't do it again. Take their shit.
All right, fine.
Don't feed anyone a knuckle sandwich.
Hold on, just gonna save
Get going.
It.
You'll probably need a rope to get down the...
Resume. Here we go.
...jail between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way.
Really?
The code is 1234.
Really?
It's actually bad for all of them.
Secure.
I like in this game how they talk like actual people. Like, a lot of games go away from swearing, and the thing is, so that more people can play the game, but the thing is, people swear a lot, and the fact that the developers actually made it so the characters swear, they made the characters more realistic. Like, they actually talk like real people. I'm not saying, swearing makes the game, but... It does actually add some realistic features to characters. Like, people swear a lot. I swear a lot. Probably shouldn't swear as much. Oh well. Can I? That's... I just guessed that. Oh, copy map? Okay. Rope. Let's take that. Deal with people setting up firewalks. Fireworks? Do I tie them up with the rope or something? Candy bar? Ooh, let's eat it. I would probably do that too. Like, I find a random supply cache in the middle of the woods. Look, a granola bar? Let's eat it! Who cares where it's been? Oh, where do I go? This way? I don't know. Does it just go around to the same path the address? Okay. I'm going the wrong way. Oh, wait, here we go. Okay, is this a great way? I think it is. I don't know. I didn't do any exploring before. Oh, wait, I'm able to... Is it M for map? Okay, cool. I'm there. Okay, I think the lake is right there. I think that's the lake. Okay. Okay, almost to the lake. This game looks so nice. It's unbelievable how nice this game looks. It's so cool. Am I in the right place? Let's run a bit. Ah! I had to climb down here. Catch rope to hook. Okay, I love the textures of the rocks, too. Like, the rocks look so cool. Okay. Spacebar to rappel. Okay, down we go. Okay, this is easy enough. I'm sure it's this easy in real life. You just hold down a button. Oh, whoa, God.
No, no, no.
Okay. That fucking hurt. Radio. Oh, I gotta report it. Okay. Hey, what's up?
Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
Oh, it's down here.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No.
Oh, I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
Examine. I don't have another rope. I only got one rope. Okay. I'll just go this way. I think it's towards the lake. I don't know. Let's see. Come on. But oh, I thought the lake was over there, and it says right there, Jonesy Lake. Okay. Cool. Let's head to the lake and stop those bastards from lighting off fireworks. They're gonna burn. Nobody's gonna burn down my forest. This forest on my watch. Report Meadow. Come on. Let me do the thing. What? Oh, did I waste my opportunity? I can't. Aw. Motherfuckers! They've been drinking! Can I report this? Yep. Ooh, I can clean it up.
Finding a bunch of empty beer cans. They threw them all over hell.
The idiots down at the lake?
I need to clean it up.
Yeah, them. I just found where they're hanging out.
No. Get around the rock. Okay. I'm going to clean it up. Because I'm a nice person. Okay, clean it up. There we go. Okie dokie. There we go. What do we got here? Started a campfire. Hold on, what's this first? Whiskey.
Oh shit.
Hold on.
Ferret or
can
Irish.
What? Yeah. Ooh, save for later.
We left half a bottle of whiskey.
Nobody saw anything. Alright, I'm just saving that for later, don't mind me.
Freaking great.
Put out the fire. Okay. There's their fireworks.
Found the fireworks. They didn't even try to hide them.
Yep, screaming wife.
Confiscate them.
Okay, confiscate them. Let's take them. Looking around, watching for fires isn't my only job. Now I can add groundskeeping to my job. Okay, backpacks. Oh, are they skinny dipping in the lake?
Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people.
Hold on.
What if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting?
They got music
they're
playing.
They're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
Okay, they're naked. They got music playing. I really hope that's not copyrighted. I'll find out when I upload it. Okay, I thought I took that with me. That would have been creepy as hell. Okay, okay, yep. There's... Well, I can't report this. Okay. I hope that music's not copyrighted. Okay. There's two naked girls in the lake. Hi. What's up?
I found them in the lake, naked.
I don't see anything. Yeah. Hey, Delilah, what the hell?
Enjoy dealing with that.
Can I throw it in the lake?
Little stereo!
Can I throw it in the lake?
Oh, hey, put that down.
Oh,
seriously,
whoops.
It was a
sorry.
You asshole!
Light another firework, and it won't be your stereo I wreck.
Yeah. Oh, fuck you, psycho.
Yeah, fuck you.
You'll fucking pay for this. You can't just harass girls in the woods. Let's get out of here.
Okay. I didn't know I could actually do that. I was just testing it out. Oh yeah, it went fantastic.
Hey, that go okay?
I'm not gonna say that. I'll just go, it went fine.
It went fine. Hopefully there won't be any more trouble.
You're welcome.
Good. Thanks for going down there.
If they report me, that'll be a problem. I didn't know I could do that. I was just testing. I didn't know I could actually do that. Oh, it's up here. Hold on, I'm gonna explore a bit. Because the game looks amazing and I wanna see everything it has to offer.
I take it you fell prey to the Forest Service's big recruiting effort? When it comes to, you know, how the hell you ended up out here?
Got the job over the paper. Ooh, a cash.
I saw the job in the paper and figured, you know, what the heck?
What the heck? I've got no ties and no life. Better go spend what's left of it in utter loneliness.
Yeah, you don't know shit about me, Delilah.
Something like that?
Yeah, thanks to last summer, the bump in Forest Service budget actually allowed for us to advertise for the job. Glad it worked.
Why is there a University of Eastern Colorado? There's no University of Eastern Colorado.
There's a University of Eastern
Colorado?
Exactly.
Why is...
I really don't think there is.
Why would somebody make that up?
Right, and then put it on a sweatshirt.
The world's a weird place.
Ron, got some bad news back home, so hopefully they'll let me out of here for a while. Who's to say, though, budgets being what they are, did you get my note about what went down in Wapiti? Sheriff isn't too pleased with me, but I don't know. I probably overdid it. Wish you would have been there. I guess you must have just got hung up, Dave. Who the hell are you? And why am I all of a sudden... Who's Ron? Who's Dave? He's not getting much detail. Why is there just a random note in his supply cache? Maybe they're forest rangers? Other lookouts? I don't know. But why are there just random notes in the supply caches? That's weird. Okay, let's just go this way. Let's check the map. I guess this is the way. Thunder Canyon. Okay. I gotta get all the way back to there. Okay, so I guess I'm right there. That red marking there. So I'll go through Thunder Canyon. Then it loops back around to Two Forks Lookout. I think that's my place. So I'll just go that way. God, the game looks so good. Oh, I really love the graphics of this game. Oh God, I just realized I had to cut the recording, so I have no idea how long I've been recording for. I think it's been close to half an hour? I don't know.
So, I have a bit of a confession to make.
What is it?
I was drunk last night when
That's
I woke
nice.
Up to the job.
Thank you for that, Delilah.
Well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know. I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
It's not a big deal, I guess.
It's fine.
I'll keep that touchy subject to a minimum. Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
I keep forgetting that shift isn't running, and I keep hitting it. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna check my map again. Yeah, I seem to be going in the right direction. Is this a cave? Ooh, I wanna explore that. I wanna explore the cave. Can I jump? I can't jump. Oh, that's not good. That's bad. That is very bad.
Hey, I heard some thunder.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a storm out to the north.
Uh-oh.
Well, that's
really
bad. Right, because of the lightning?
It just means we'll be busy. Hurry home, and try not to get hit by lightning.
Down, I guess. I'm trying to get back to my place as fast as I can.
I got hit by lightning when I was 9 years old, so I'm safe. It's not going to strike twice and all that.
Well, there was an old lookout named Roy Sullivan
who
got hit by lightning
that's
7
a
times.
Beast.
I don't like the sound of that.
Yeah, well, if it makes you feel any better, it wasn't what killed him.
What killed him?
Suicide
is never the way to go. It shouldn't have to be an option. Flashlight. Oh, Jesus! Henry! God! Cave. Oh, I should have played with the echo.
What's in this cave down here?
In Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon?
Hey, I didn't name it. But in the cave, I don't know, rocks? NFS tells people not to go too far in there. It's pretty dangerous.
So...
So, I say... You're your own man. You can go where you want.
She used to go caving with someone back in Colorado. She loved it. Might be great to explore it sometime this summer.
Well, that could be fun. Obviously, be very careful.
Yeah, I'm gonna mess with her.
It doesn't seem that dangerous. Whoa, whoa! Oh, no!
Henry!
Seriously, it's completely fine in here.
God damn it.
Let me in. Let me in the cave. Okay,
I bless the rains down in Africa!
Okay, nothing else. Okay. Let's just climb up these rocks. Henry, you're a friggin' beast rock climber. You're amazing. Okay. Let's get up. Let's go. Whoa, okay. Who the fuck are you? Hello? Who are you?
There's some guy out here.
Hey! Hey, don't just walk away.
Wait, he's looking at you? Is he doing anything else?
Who was that?
I don't think so.
Henry, there's something I...
What?
Something someone should have told you about this area.
What is it?
It's outside.
Oh God, Delilah.
The whole thing. And people come and
very
go
funny.
Say, please, it's
hilarious,
madness.
Delilah.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
Look,
hey,
bumping
you,
into
come back
in
here.
The middle of nowhere.
Wherever you are, you better get back here. I'm coming for you. I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna find out who you are. What you doing up here? Where'd he even go? There's no way he could have gotten up this faster than me. I'm coming for you. Oh, I still have my wedding ring on. Oh. That must mean Julia's okay. Oh, that's good. Sure, she has dementia, but I guess she's still alive. I guess that's good. That's really good. Okay, trail close sign. Okay. Whoa, oh, God. Oh, okay. Oh, flat on your face. That's good.
Damn it.
Can't do anything? I thought I would have been able to report that broken sign. Oh, I can. Okay. Yeah, I broke the sign. Sorry, I broke
that
it.
That trail isn't closed anymore.
I saw something.
Oh, really?
What is that?
Yeah, I took care of the black.
What the hell?
It was backbreaking, but, you know, anything for the service.
Well, thank you.
Oh, anytime. Jesus. Ah.
I don't think there's any fictional character I hate more than Forrest Burns.
Henry, as an employee of the Forest Service, that is treason.
Creepy as hell. Carry
yeah,
on.
Well, he really freaked
actually,
me out as a kid.
He inspired
let's
me
be friends. Let's go.
My 30s, keeping the wilderness safe.
A shrink would have a field day with
we're
you.
We're gonna be friends, Forrest Burns.
Thanks, Mom.
It's a pun, you dumbass.
What kind of name is Forrest Burns, anyway?
Well, that would be a pun, Hank. A glorious pun.
I went to junior high with a guy named Royal Butts.
What
Royal?
The hell?
Butts.
I didn't think anyone had been named Royal since the 1850s.
Why the hell?
What can I do for you?
Well, my typewriter is
somebody
on
in my tower.
Outside of my tower.
You right?
Yeah, look, the wind? No.
Yep, I'm going. I'm going.
You should get
let's
inside.
Let's get up.
Fuck me.
Let's get up. Is somebody in here? No, don't do that. Oh, somebody broke in. Oh, somebody definitely broke in. How do I report it? It's not letting me. I just report it right here. No, how am I supposed to report it? It's not letting me. Oh, can I do that? There we go, okay. That's bad.
Someone broke in.
Can I close it?
Hey, what?
Can I close the door?
It just, they wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker.
Oh, Holy shit.
It's bad.
I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
They stole my sheets? Assholes! Oh, was it the girls of the lake?
My fucking sheets are gone.
They stole your sheets? That's just me.
I shouldn't have thrown their stereo in the lake. Thank you.
Okay, I put in a call.
Thanks. Thank you.
Okay, thanks.
Do you have any idea who would have done this?
Ooh. Who the girls of the lake?
I did probably piss off the girls at the lake.
Was it them?
Fuck them.
Well, I'll have the rangers keep an eye out for a couple of young women and question any they find. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fires, and that's about it. And now I've got to worry about
violent
campers? Okay, in the morning I'm going to call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since, I don't know, forever, and see if we can get a list of names.
That's good. Can I close the door?
We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
Yeah, I don't really feel safe anymore.
Feel safe out here.
Just tell me where to find a gun. Give me a gun.
Just point me to the Forest Service weapons cache and I'll feel safer than the Pope in his little car.
Yeah, someone made the choice years ago that leaving people with infinite amounts of alone time and a gun
that makes sense.
Was kind of a bad idea.
Grenades.
Grenades?
Yeah, give me some grenades, please. Day two. Okay. So I've been recording for about, I think the first recording was for almost 14 minutes. So I still have quite a bit of time. Okay, God, this wasn't advertised as a horror game. Why is it like this? I'm awake. Where did I get coffee? Where was I drinking the whiskey? I'm awake. Shut up, I'm awake.
Hey, wake up.
I'm awake.
I'm awake. Oh, whatever. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either. I don't really know why that would be the case.
Can I go fix it?
Well, you probably can't, but what you can do is hike out to where the wire runs through your area and report back if it's down. Then I can track down a ranger to get someone on it.
Okay, I can do that. Ooh, where is it?
There?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So you're going to want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
It's Henry,
Hank.
Not Hank. No.
It's Henry.
What,
name
you don't
is Henry
like Hank?
For a reason.
Yeah, I don't like
No, it doesn't.
Hank.
But thanks rhymes with Hank.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, all right.
Map, let's see here. To the cave. Okay, so I'm guessing over by Beartooth Point. Over there? Ooh, it's a thoroughfare lookout. Can I go up there and take a cable car over to her place or something? Oh, that'd be cool. I want to go see Delilah. Can I do that? Probably not. Probably won't let me. Okay, so I'm guessing I gotta go this way. Down past the lake again. Is this the right way? I don't think it is. Doesn't look like it. There's the outhouse. Is it this way? I don't remember. I'm lost. Okay, it's this way. This way to the lake. Oh my god, I just can't... It's getting kind of creepy because that guy was staring at me and then someone broke in. I threw my typewriter out the window, but I can't get over the graphics. They're so nice. The graphics are so nice. Okay, let's keep running. Check the map again. See, I am here. I have a long way to go. Okay. So, this way? Okay, go forward. Oh, I was hitting E. That's why I wasn't going forward. Okay. So this podcast started, there's a lot of fog. Well, mist anyway. Not fog.
Oh, it's actually pretty
cold. Oh, you
damn
don't know
cold,
cold buddy.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder, though, right?
Yeah, they are.
It's really cold in Alberta,
I mean,
so you don't know what cold
like?
Is. Talk about Julia. Let's talk about Julia.
I just spend a lot of time with Julia.
This view. Yes, I know this view.
So you have someone there.
Well.
But you're taking a little break. Or...
We're...
You're pushing.
Look, I'm sorry. Can you hold that thought?
Sure. Just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Heyo.
What?
I don't think so. Why, have you? Okay, good.
Well, just listen. What's going on?
No, I don't think he has any idea.
What? Who the hell is she talking
to? I'm absolutely sure. Would you? All right, I'll let you know if anything changes in that regard. Hey, sorry about that. Anyway, Julia, girlfriend? Ex? Sorry, I don't mean to pry.
I feel like it would annoy her if I asked her about the call. I'll just talk about Julia.
That would be my wife, Julia.
Oh, like your wife? Or like she's taken half my stuff her. Wife?
I
my wife.
Don't I have a rope?
But you're here.
Oh. Alright, she's sick and I shouldn't be here. That's the truth.
She's sick, and I shouldn't be here, but I am.
I'm sorry, Henry. What is it?
Okay. We'll get into it.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's beautiful, and what escaping is isn't always
that is
something
so nice.
Bad.
Yeah, sure.
Like,
no, wait.
Thing, but I'll have a radio. Okay, call me if you need to.
I'm at the shale slide. I can't climb down from here without a rope.
You shouldn't need a rope where you're headed. The climb through the canyon has its dangerous bits, but you should be able to do it without gear.
Which way is the canyon again?
It's just north
of your tower. Oh, did I go in the wrong
direction?
Shit! Oh, wait, am I supposed to go that way? Oh, I might. Hold on. I haven't looked at the map for a while. Hold on. Where am I? Okay, so I gotta be heading this way? Question mark? I don't know. Hold on. Where am I facing? Doesn't exactly say where I'm facing. Do I gotta go this way? I don't know. But I can't run, apparently, with the map out, so I'll just do this. Is this the direction I'm supposed to go? Hold on. Let's see now. No, I just went backwards. Damn it. Crap. Let's go. I went backwards. I'm supposed to go this way. Okay. Lot of mist. So wait a second. Is this the right way? No, what the hell? Where? Then? I don't understand. Is there a little path that goes off this way? Not really. Is there a path that goes off that way? Hold on, I feel like this should be... Where am I? Okay, I just keep heading this way. Do I turn here? I don't know. I can't sprint with the map out. So I'm just gonna run over here. Is this where I need to go? I think this is the direction I need to go. I'm not 100% sure. Don't get caught on the rock, please. And do I go down here? Oh, wait, this just goes in that same direction. Am I heading in the right direction? I don't even know. Why are you unable to sprint with the map? But I'm not going in the right direction. I need to go this way. Crap. God, I don't know my way around. I didn't explore. I went to the tower, and I did what you told me to. And I can't believe I can't find the lake again. Like, come on, what's wrong with me? Okay, there's the cache. Wait, is my tower over here? Or is this the way I'm supposed to... Wait, oh, I went to the... Did I go to the left from the cache? I went this way, I think. Ah, okay, this way. Okay, I understand. Makes a bit more sense now. Yes, okay, this is where the canyon is, I think. Right? Question mark? Is this the... Why am I here? This isn't where I need to... I don't know my way around, and I'm too lazy to edit stuff, so this is just all gonna end up staying in. I can't go down there. Where am I now on this? Okay, I'm over here, so I do need to go this way. Okay. I'm just gonna guess that I need to go this way. Jonesy Lake. That way? No, you're full of shit. Oh, no, it's not full of shit. I'm full of shit. I'm a dumbass. Okay, obviously not that way. I don't know my way around, and I'm sorry, guys. Oh, well, fucking duh. There's the thing. There's the sign pointing towards it. Of course it's this direction. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. I am dumb. Here we go. But This is the same place. This is the way I came. Then, oh. I was supposed to go through the canyon. I'm a fucking idiot. I wasn't supposed to go to Jonesy Lake. I'm just, oh my god, I'm so stupid. I am so incredibly dumb. Hold on. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I'm an idiot. Hit the button. Thank you. Okay. I'm sorry. I am dumb. I am so incredibly dumb it started being funny. Actually, it probably is pretty funny to some people. This view. Yes, the view. The view is nice. I understand. That's cool. I just want to get back to my lookout. I don't know why I started heading towards the lake. I'm such an idiot. She said past the canyon, not the lake. I'm so stupid. Okay, back to the tower and then to the canyon. Oh, I'm so dumb. Does this go to my tower? No, it does not. I am going in circles, not going in the right direction. Okay. Oh, this is such a nice, beautiful game, but I don't know where the fuck I am. Right, okay, there's the tower. Can I hop over this? Oh, I can just go around it. Okay. So this way, can I run? Thank you. Okay, so I gotta go the other way, back past the outhouse. Okay, here's the outhouse. Then this way? Is it this way? Was the sign over here? Yes, it was. Okay. Oh, can I put the sign back up? No, okay. Okay, I just wasted 10 minutes. Good on me. I'm good at games. Henry, you are fucking athletic as hell. You can just jump down shit and climb shit. Complete beast. I went the complete wrong way. This video, I'm probably going to make it a bit longer than an hour because I've wasted so much time walking to the lake when I just needed to go to the canyon. Oh my god, as stupid as I am with this game, I just still can't get over how pretty it is. It's such a beautiful game. Oh, I love this game so much already. If it wasn't so difficult, then I would love it even more. Is that the cave? Yes, that's the cave. Okay. Let's just get down to the cave. Is it open now? Can the cave be open, please? Aw, it's still locked. It doesn't even look like it has a lock on it. I could probably kick that open in real life. Henry, you're a grown man. How can you not kick it open? Come on. Henry, you are slow. Like, really slow. Okay, so I am here. I need to go that way, so that should be over here, I think. Not that way, because I think that's just dead-end path. I think I go this way. Canyon. Guess I'm in the canyon now.
So I hung a left out of the cave, and I'm passing through Thunder Canyon now. I'm not seeing any wires in here.
Oh, no. It sounds like you turn east towards Jonesy Lake. Look, from the cave, you just want to come out and go straight to the north.
I'm an idiot. I'm not sure how to get north. I'm dumb. I definitely don't have a compass.
I can't seem to find a way north. I'm back in the canyon.
Yes?
You made it down through the cave already, though, right?
Yes?
Okay.
Good. Find your way back to the supply box there, then about face and head straight north looking for the trail.
Yeah, I remembered my compass right after I asked her.
Roger.
I am just a big dum-dum. Okay, is there a path here? I can't go there. Ah, okay. I thought it was a dead-end path, but I could go through the gap in the bushes. Okay. That's cool. A tree. Okay, another tree. Can I climb up this? Probably not. Oh, a bit of turbulence there. I can't go up that. Okay. I clearly need to go up, so I'm gonna go... not that way, because that's the wrong way. I came from here. Stop crashing into trees. Okay, there's no path here unless I can go through these bushes here. No, I can't, and that just goes down that way. Okay, so I guess I gotta go down. Down here and then down here, I think. I don't know. I didn't even explore anything. I think I'm going the right way. Am I? Yeah, I am. Okay, good. For the first time in the game, I'm going the right way. Holy shit. Huge accomplishment here. Amazing. I'm good at games and stuff. Here's the wires. Okay. Utility pole, can I report it?
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from
okay.
here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
I don't know where to go. Obviously not there. Down here. Oh, it looks so nice. What's this? Beartooth Thoroughfare Fire Lookout. Can I go to Thoroughfare? I want to go see Delilah. Okay, ooh, am I here? I think I'm here. No. Where do I need to go? Can I hop this? Yes, I can. Okay. And really long drop down. Okay. Let's go. Long drop down. Let's go. Henry, you are a beast. Okay. Let's keep running down. Let's find the wire, because it's down. Clearly, because the power... the phone line is down, so the line must be down. Thought I heard someone else moving. That was weird. Okay, so this was clearly not the way to go. Okay, can't report anything, so down here? No. I just went the wrong way again! My god! I am so bad. Someone else there? Is that where I need to go? I thought I heard someone. Ooh, there's a thing up there. I'm gonna go to the wire first, though. More things coming up. Piss.
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
Oh, these fucking kids. Them?
Why do you think they'd be up here?
Hell if
oh,
I know,
they
but they
pissed
better
off
stayed away from our communication
they were
off stuff.
Pissed off with me for that. Did they knock down the wire? They're angry that I threw the boombox in the lake. And I still hope that that music was not copyrighted, so... Okay, end of the wire. Okay, yep.
Okay, the wire's down here.
Okay, good. Any sign of those
that
girls?
That was cut.
Did they mess with anything?
I'll look around.
That was cut!
Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it. Yeah, thing is, it doesn't look like the wind.
Fucking...
It looks like...
I knew I shouldn't have thrown the boom ox in the lake.
I knew it. The moment you said you found their trash, these idiots are gonna pay.
Go
Did
to hell?
Realize
well,
this
you're
is how
nice.
People die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of
soundtrack
control.
In this game is
What do you
amazing.
Want to do?
Find the teens?
I
okay.
I want you to go find
cool.
them.
And then what?
Maybe I should just follow the beer
cans. I haven't
thought
that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their
camp.
I'm
guessing
something
I should
that
run
would make a
way.
Teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
What's this?
I'll find them.
Thanks.
But I am going
to
need a raise.
Jonesy Lake.
Don't hold your breath. I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Oh, they're big into Red Eagle.
Great.
This is Thorfinn lookout. I'm going to see if I can go see Delilah.
Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something. I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.
Oh, this is so beautiful. The game looks so good. I want to see if I can go see Delilah. Can I do that thing? Ooh, it's a cache. It's black cache. Can I open it? 1, 2, 3, 4. Nothing! Awesome! Okay, so Thorfinn Lookout is over this way. Can I go this way and take a cable car or something and go say hi to Delilah? No, I can't. That's not helpful. I wanted to go talk to Delilah, find out what's going on with these stupid teens, but I guess no, I can't. Not allowed. I gotta head back to my tower. Because that'll be fun. Fun walk to somewhere I don't know the directions to. At least that said that it's this way. I'm probably getting annoying at this point, but I still can't get over how good the graphics are. Oh, backpack.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Ryan Goodwin. Who's that? Oh, Jesus. Henry, can you maybe stop doing that? First the flashlight,
well,
and now that.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack
Ooh,
came with
I
one of those cardboard
of
single-use cameras.
Oh, that's awesome.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Oh.
Wait.
She knows that name.
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Wow.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
Lookout?
He was a lookout?
Yeah, kinda, I guess. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
How do I get down from
no.
here? Oh, I gotta do another one.
You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
Hold on, I gotta reply to her.
Why? Where did they go?
I don't know. I never really hit it off with old Ned. And, one day they were just gone.
Weird.
Sucks. Anyway, so it goes. Have, fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that will scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know. I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so
I'll
keep
you company
while
you
find
those
girls, huh?
Oh, I haven't done this in a while. I might have missed a couple. Shit. Oh, well. Whatever. I should be fine. Two Forks is forward. So this way. Okay. All of you motherfuckers. Having a fire.
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
I'm gonna find them.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
I'm gonna find it right now.
You think it's them?
You reckon who talks like that?
I reckon so.
It looks like it's to the southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards Five Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood. Keep an eye on that smoke plume.
And I lost it already. Hooray! I'm good at life. I lost this plume of smoke already. Oh, she's asking about Julie, isn't she? Alzheimer's, dementia, yep.
She's got Alzheimer's, dementia.
Whoa. How old was she?
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
What was it like when you guys found
Probably
out?
Probably bad.
Devastating?
What do you think, Delilah?
Especially
Jesus.
For her. You can understand.
And for you.
Anyway, everything she worked
okay,
for
I'm gonna have to end this video
away,
pretty quick. Actually, I'm gonna make it a bit longer than an hour, since I wandered around for a while.
I'm sorry to be such a downer.
Don't even. I'm happy to listen. And, you know, we'll try to have some fun this summer.
Can I go down here? No, I gotta go over there, okay. Can I talk to her? No. Okay, space party dropped down. I lost the plume of smoke. I'm just walking in a random direction now. Hoping that I'll find it again.
I'm having a hell of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Oh, there it is.
Excuse me, flapjack?
You know, like a loser. A chotch.
I really don't, but I do now.
Well, the next time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
Hey, flapjack, why don't you wait your turn before I bounce your face off a dumpster?
It's beautiful.
I guess. That works. Okay. Soak up another rope. Okay, I gotta find that plume of smoke. Gotta get over there, find those teenagers. Canyon.
I'm down in Thunder Canyon. I'm not seeing that smoke anymore.
Oh, it's still burning away. Try heading west from where you are. If you loop past the lake, there should be a trail that'll take you further south.
Thanks, that helps.
Okay, let's go back to the lake. Wait, why couldn't I have just gone up there? I was in the canyon. Why couldn't I have just climbed up there and gone up to the wire? Why? Why did I have to make that huge detour? Why? Why, Delilah? Oh, this looks like something that'll just fall on my head when I go under it. Okay, I'm good. I'm okay. Music changed. Another great thing about this game is the soundtrack. I absolutely love it. Was that? Okay, I thought that was smoke for a second. It was just dust coming off the rocks.
So, how'd you meet?
Met in a bar.
Hey, shut up.
The birthplace of modern romance.
I walked over and asked her what her major was because I thought she was a student, not a prof.
Smooth.
That's me. I did make the first move, though.
Aw, you were brave.
Yeah.
I was drunk.
Okay, she doesn't have anything else to say about that. Sons of bitches. They're over there. Wait, I'm gonna see what's up here first. Maybe there's a path over here that I can lead me over there. Yeah, I can turn left here. I lost the smoke again. There it is. Okay. Ooh, there must be a path over there. I can't go down there. Can I go around this? No. Okay, I gotta walk around. Great, so that spot of the map is over there for no reason. Ooh, did I copy information from you before? Yeah, I did. Okay. Okay, time to find those stupid kids. Burning a fire in my forest. Not gonna happen. That's not allowed. I will find you. And I will kill you? I don't know. Arrest you? Do I have the authority to do that? I don't know. I heard ducks. Oh, there's a little duck out there. Hey, duck. Okay, is there a path right here? Yes, there is. Okay, that. Stuck in a bush. Okay, here we go. Not that way. How do I get over there? Crap. I don't know how to get over there. This isn't very helpful, Delilah. You're not really telling me where to go to find these kids. Can I talk to her? No, there's nothing to say. I've plenty of things I could say, but I guess... Okay, is there a path over here? Nope, can't go over there. Oh, there must be a path right here. There's a path right here, right? Yes, okay. Obviously not that. Over here, I think. Is this the right way to go? Oh, well, what the hell? How am I supposed to get to them? I can't climb up that. Where am I supposed to go? Delilah, you're not helping at all. I don't know how to get over there. Find the source of the smoke. I know what the source of the smoke is. You're not letting me get to it. Oh. Well, I'm stupid. It's over by Five Mile Creek. Okay, I'm just a big dummy. Okay. Oh, God, that tree looked like a person for a second. Okay, do I have to go back over this way? Let's see. Nope, I don't think so. Wait, I'm gonna go over this way a bit more. The smoke is obviously over there. No, okay. I gotta go this way and back by my tower just so I can get to a plume of smoke that's in the other direction. Seems logical. Must just be another path. Over here leading to it. Ah! Okay. I forgot about this hook. I can use this now. This, I could probably take this down to the smoke. I'll get some pictures soon as well. But I should save them, because there's, I think there's only like 10. But the person who had it before, I'm guessing Brian Goodwin, I think that was his name. Shut up, I'm talking!
What are you gonna do when the fire season wraps up? Are you gonna go be with her? Just go back to Boulder?
Maybe
you don't
I'll
know.
Go
visit your wife, you dumbass.
Well, why not?
She's with her family in Melbourne.
Well, that's tough, isn't it? They're gonna have to deal with it. She's your wife.
Oh.
Her sister, Susan, is great, but her parents, I think they always thought she could do better.
I lost the smoke again.
And that I could have done a better job looking after her.
Fuck
oh, yeah,
I have no doubt you did your best.
I put her in a full-time care facility.
If you want to go visit her, you should go. Don't let a couple of assholes keep you away from someone you love.
I'll think about it.
Good job, Henry. I had no control over what he said there, but... Okay, why? Okay, whatever. Just wait a second. I saw something.
How many hikers go missing in the Shoshone?
More than none, unfortunately, with most of them being in this area. A thoroughfare because it's so remote. Why?
I found an old flyer for a missing hiker. It just got me thinking, that's all. Like how you said one day you were talking to the Goodwins and then the next you weren't.
Ned Goodwin didn't get mauled by a bear or stuck in a ravine. He was just a PTSD'd a-hole who dragged his son out to do a job and...
Oh, this is beautiful.
...realized it was a bad idea.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Oh, you must be
talking
about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
I didn't. I actually didn't in real life.
I didn't.
God,
yeah, they share their
video
water
games, stop teaching me shit.
Hundreds of years, even through fire. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things? Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
Cool. I wasn't even looking at the map for a while, so I'm happy that I'm going in the right direction. Oh, the music's picking up again. I absolutely love the music in this. It sounds so nice. Ooh! Oh, waterfall! I'm getting a picture of it! Definitely gonna take a picture of it. Wait, what's that? There's a thing here.
There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around. It's a really nice waterfall down here. Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby.
Ooh, this is a good picture. Ooh, right here. Right. That is a gorgeous picture. Okay. Let's go this way now. Oh, is this gonna fall on me? Delilah's tower is right over there. Why can't I just go over there? I found your camp. Where are they?
I see a campsite, and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
That seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged four cases of beer out here.
Track them down, and don't let them see you.
What a job this is. Well, I found
that's
some dangerous hunks.
What on earth are you...
It's the name of a magazine for girls. I have entered the teen zone.
Oh, really? And where's that?
They did.
It's
they were the
ones
who broke in. Oh, shit. Hold on.
I found my sheets.
Headphone jack. Can
so
for a
they
second.
Did break into your tower.
They
looks
did.
Like.
Dirty bitches. I will find them. What's going on, sleeping bag?
You know, maybe I should take one of their sleeping bags as payback.
At this stage, take whatever you want.
Buy the closed one.
Some of their clothes are all torn up.
Note.
That's not good.
I'm gonna read the note first. Dear Psycho, I hope you're fucking happy we're leaving and we're going to find the police or whatever and tell them how you creeped on us in the lake and then came and destroyed our campsite. I didn't do shit! And all of our stuff. Oh, and stealing panties to grocery. I didn't do shit! What the fuck? You're probably a mental axe murderer and it was so going to jail. I hope it was worth being a jerk over some fireworks dick. You fucking bitches! God damn it! I'm trying to fucking report the note.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
How can you tell?
Well, the girls left someone... me, I guess, a note.
Well, what's it say?
I'll be honest. I'm gonna be honest.
Threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
Don't want to destroy this joke. I probably shouldn't say that.
Henry, did you attack or do anything that could be perceived as an attack to these campers?
Time ran out too fast. I was trying to read.
I didn't do anything to them, but it looks like someone had it out for them.
Then why do they think it's you?
Fuck, I don't know.
Hey, I should have said something about the stereo.
I believe you. Come on, Henry.
All right.
Stereo was an accident. I didn't mean to throw the stereo
weird
in the
stuff
lake.
Happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know. But they're gone. There's no way to call the cops, they're not coming back, and we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Day 3. Okay, I think I'm gonna end this video here. Wow, this game is amazing so far, I love it. It was kind of frustrating because I couldn't find my way around, but I love this game so far, so... Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Check out more things I've done down in the description below. If you want to play this game for yourself, I'll have a link to it on Steam. And I actually got it on a site called GOG. I got the GOG version of it. So, I got I have it on Steam, so I didn't crack the game. I got it from GOG.com. So I'll have a link to both those down in the description. Thank you guys so much for watching. Shut up for a second, please. Save game. So thank you everybody so much for watching. I'm going to record another episode right after this, because I'm enjoying it so much. So thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.